In Haryana, Bhajan Lal has finally quit the Congress and formed his own party. But while one of his sons continues to remain the Deputy Chief Minister in the state's Congress government, the other one has now been appointed his successor.
Some wounds, it seems, do not heal with time. After sulking for 3 long years for not getting the Chief Minister's chair, veteran Congress leader Bhajan Lal walked out of the Congress party today, forming his own Haryana Janhit Congress. And he chose his rival Chief Minister Bhupinder Singh Hooda's home turf, Rohtak, to make the announcement. The real reason for this massive rally, though, was to anoint Bhajan Lal's son, Congress MP Kuldeep Bishnoi, who resigned his Lok Sabha seat today, as his heir.
कि आज आपने जो मेरे संघर्ष में मेरा साथ दिया, मैं नहीं, मेरे आने वाले सारी पुश्ते आपकी सेवा करती रहेंगी निस्वार्थ भाव से, ये मेरा आपसे वादा है.
But the Bhajan Lal camp knows they cannot pose a real challenge to Bhupinder Singh Hooda's government just yet. Their game plan is long-term, to become the third force in Haryana's bipolar politics between the Congress and Om Prakash Chautala's INLD, and hurt the Congress's chances in the next state elections, now some 2 years away. Interestingly, Bhajan Lal's other son, Chandra Mohan, who is the Deputy Chief Minister in the Hooda government, continues to be in the Congress. A pointer perhaps that if Bhupinder Singh Hooda's hold wanes within the state Congress, the Bhajan Lal family could once again return to the Congress fold. With Brajmohan Singh in Rohtak, Randeep Singh Nandal for NDTV.